Hey there guys, Neil here, back with an Android app review, which will actually also work for iOS since the game itself was released for iOS first. And as you may guess based on the icon on the home screen, the review for this week, or the current review, is going to be HQ Trivia. So what it is, it's an app that lets you answer trivia questions and earn money at the same time. So the app itself is simple. You verify your account using a phone number. You can then add a profile picture if you want, and if you want to change it, you can touch those three dots. The UI is basically what you see here. So if you want to choose a picture from your camera roll, or if you want to take a new picture, you can do that. And then from there, it is actually relatively straightforward. You'll get a push notification on your device letting you know when a new game or trivia game has started. So in this case, it's the next one's at 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And if you answer all of the questions correctly, then you'll could potentially win $2,000. The caveat is that as long as you keep answering the questions correctly, you keep proceeding, you only get one chance to answer each question correctly. So if you get the question wrong, you are automatically out. I've played a couple of the rounds so far, and I've only gone as far as I think the second question. So it does require you to have some trivia knowledge, I guess, unless you're a really good guesser. If you're not sure if you need a refresher on how to play the game, if you click on the question mark, you can get a frequently asked questions on how to play. You only have also 10 seconds to answer the question, so you do have to think relatively quickly. And then if there's nobody makes it to the next day or answers all the questions correctly, as you can see here, then the money will carry over to the next day. And once you've earned enough money, the money will be transferred to your PayPal account. So there is that. So you are winning actual money. There is a frequently asked questions, which I don't think has been updated since they say they don't have a planned release date at this time for Android, but I am using the Android version. So there is that, and otherwise it's a pretty straightforward app. That's really about it. If you want to submit trivia, you can do that. If you need help, you can get in touch with them. You can rate them if you want, and that is about it. But other than that, it's pretty straightforward. I haven't actually checked their Instagram, but they do have an Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and all that. But that's all there is for that. And then I guess you can earn extra lives by referring other people. So there is that if you want to, I guess, play multiple games, I guess, in a day. But I'm not quite sure how that part of it works. But other than that, that's about it. I know my weekly rank has gone up a little bit since I guess I've answered some questions correctly. I know I want to say around the 6,000s or 8,000s, something like that, when I started, maybe even lower. But I guess I haven't answered enough questions correctly in order to make some money. But I guess once I see that, I'll see how my balance increases. But if you want to answer trivia questions and make some money at the same time, then check out HQ Trivia and give it a shot. It is available for free in the Android App Store, Google Play, or the iOS App Store for Apple iPhone users. I don't know if it's tablet friendly, but it doesn't hurt to give it a shot. But the UI is pretty much all you see here. There's no swiping up and down, so what you see is what you get. You have your summary, and then you get a push notification for new trivia. So that's all there is for that. So if you want to get in touch with me, you can find me on Twitter at PatelN01. Subscription links, social media links, all of that good stuff can be found on the website at PatelN01.com. And of course, this review and all reviews can be found on YouTube at YouTube.com/PatelN01. If you like this review and want to get more, you can always give it a thumbs up. There's a tip jar on the YouTube site. Of course, there is the Patreon, patreon.com/PatelN01, to unlock additional content and support the show. But that is all for this particular review. Thanks for watching and listening, and until next time.